Hello guys and welcome back to the channel, where today guys I'll be showing you how to make changes on orders in Farfetch. Now guys, the first thing that you need to do of course is go to farfetch.com and you'll be greeted by a website looking something like this. Now when you did that, you just need to go and log into your profile. But guys, if you do not have one, don't worry, you can always go to Farfetch and create your own account. But guys, if you do not know how to do that, you can always go to our YouTube channel where we have plenty of how-to Farfetch videos where you can see how you can do this. Now guys, that we got that out of the way, let's see what we actually have in front of us here. So as you can see here, we have the Farfetch official website where we have a lot of different options. So first of all, we have the women's wear and we have the men's wear, which you can go and see. And we also have the kids wear for kids. Now, when we're here in the men's wear, when we are here on the home screen, you can see that we have some new things in vacation, brands, clothing, shoes, trainers, bags, accessories, watches, homeware, and outlet that you can go and also choose from. Also, you can here have the search box here where you can go and manually search for anything that you want. And also we have the, as you can see, language and region changer here where you can go and change those. And also everything about your profile is here. You have your security details and everything, and your shopping bag and favorites are here and also in the top right corner. Now guys, let's see how you can go and make changes on orders in Farfetch. Well, pretty much what you need to do is have an order in your bag. So in the top right corner, click on your bag. And if you have an order here, you can go and change the quantity, move it to your wish list, change the size or anything that you want. As you can see, you have the change options here. So guys, that will be everything for this video. I hope that you found this video informative. If you did guys, don't forget to like this video, share it, subscribe to the channel and put the notifications on, and I'll be seeing you in the next video. Bye guys!